lesson, we will learn how to add title text in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. There is different type of option for adding title in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. In this lesson, we will learn about how to add title text with using type tools in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. So let's take a look how to use type tools and how to add a title text in a video clip in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. You can take a look. We have a video clip in our sequence timeline, and we will add a title text by using type tools. And if you want to select type tools, you have to go in toolbar, and here is the type tool option, or you can use T button from your keyboard. So I'm selecting this type tools, and you have to select the place where you want to write a text for your title, and I want to write in here. I'm writing in here, and you can take a look. Here is the typing text box, and let me write "Hello World." Here is "Hello World." So this is how we will add title text by using type tools. And now let's take a look how to modify this text. If you want to modify this text, you have to select effect control option, and you have to select the video track toolbar. That means our title file is created and placed in video track toolbar. And let's take a look in here. Here is the text option, and if we want to modify our text, we can modify it from here. So let's change the color from here. I am selecting these files, and let me select this file in here. I want to change this yellow color in yellow color, and I want to place a red color. So let me place a red color. And you can take a look, our color is changed. And if you want to change the font design, then you just have to select the font, and you can change it from here. There are different type of font in here, so you can change any kind of font from here. Or if you have type kits, you can choose any font from there. So I am adding this bail empty font, and you can take a look, our font design is just changed. And now we will increase the scale size, and that means we will make a little bigger. Here is the scale size. Right now it's in 100, and we will make it to 200. I'm increasing the size. Right now it's in 202, and take a look, it's now bigger than before. And if we want to change the position for this text, then you can change it from this position option. You can choose the place where you want to place this text title, and you can modify from here. So this is how you will add title by using type tools in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. And you can take a look, the title file is in our video track toolbar, and let me set it with video length, and let me play these video clips from our project monitor. Here I am playing these video clips. You can take a look, title is added, but the title is not moving, as because we did not added any animation to our title. And we will learn about how to add animation in our next lesson. So you just learn how to add title by using type tools in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. Thank you.